Hi, in this video, I'll show you how to make something like this for a 3D printer. It's a thin sheet and you can fold it to a column or pipe like this. Okay, today I will use the software FreeCAD. Okay, let's start. So first, we use FreeCAD 1.0 and then we create a new file. Now we create a sketch on the XY plane. Then we do this centered rectangle from the center point click, and we make it a square of 180 and 180. Then we use pad, give it a thickness of 1 millimeter. Okay, then we select the top surface, draw another sketch. We use the center rectangle again from the y-axis. Width to also 180, and here we make it 1 millimeter. Okay, right click. Now we need to get a guideline from the pad we made just now. We select this point. And how to control, select this point. Coincident. Okay, so we get this. Then we double click on this rectangle to select it. The whole rectangle. We'll use this symmetry. We select the x-axis, so we get it mirrored at this. Okay, then we use the pad again, give it 1 millimeter. Okay, now we select the top surface again and make another sketch. And this time, we'll use this tool, create slot. Here we'll make it 20, minus 90 degree. Half circle here, we make it 5 millimeter. Okay. So we get this shape. Now we use this to create external geometry. The pad we create just now, the left side and the top side. Okay, we use the dimension to constrain here the distance to make it 2 millimeter. Select this guideline, control this circle, and we define the distance between them to be 5 millimeter. Right click, okay. We close this sketch. Now we make it a pocket here. Keep the default step. Select this pocket, and then we use this create multi transform. Scroll down, here in transformations, right click and add linear pattern. Here we make the overall lens to offset. Give it 24 millimeter and give it 8 copies. Okay. And then we get back to this transformation here and right click again. Add another linear pattern. Here we change this direction to vertical sketch axis. Also make it to offset. Make it to 35 here. And we need to reverse the direction. So it's like this. We'll make the copies to 6 is okay, I think. Okay. Now we select the top surface again and we create another sketch. This time we'll draw another 20. 95. Right click. Okay. Now we can move it somewhere around here. And I need two more guidelines. The top one and this one. Okay, I select this. Control. Select this. The dimension. Give it 2 millimeter. Enter. Okay, and this point to this line, give it 10 millimeter. Okay, it comes all green, so it's fully constrained as shown here. We clone this sketch. We make another pocket. See here that I want to cut this border together with this sheet, so I change here dimension to 2 dimensions, so we'll cut both directions. Okay. Now we select this pocket 001 and we make another multi-transform. Scroll down to these transformations, right click, add a linear pattern. Offset 24. Give it 8 copies. Okay, and wait. Right click again and add another linear pattern. We change it to vertical direction and offset 35, make it 6. Reverse direction. Okay. Now here is the shape that I want to make, and I think I kind of like some round corner here. So I get back to the have one here, make it activate. keyboard control, like this. Shift, middle mouse, select this and this. Give it a fillet. 0.3. Okay. So it's like this. Now we right-click on this fillet and move object after other object. We'll put it after the pad 001. Okay. Wait for a moment. Now we can see here it's after this. Now we activate this mouse transform again. We have our work done. It's all this get around the corner. Now we can select this and go file and export. So here we can select many formats here. We can just make the STL for it, give it a name, sheets, and save. And now we can import the STL into our 3D printer software and print it to use it. Okay, thank you for watching.